I think it would be great if the IGF would sort of forge a community of people who are committed to global internet governance rather than national internet governance, that people would view themselves as part of an internet community that is transnational and not part of national governments.